fuel can.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
What do you want?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson, the guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Yeah, I see you, dude.
Let me get the gate.
Deacon St. John. You there? Yeah, Mike. That I could have gotten to have a go. Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah. See you, Ricky. Loser, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Let me get the gate.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah. She's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else here.
I guess we all know what's wrong with this.
I guess we do.
Yeah. See you, Ricky. Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
You told me what you've done. Saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could. And I'm grateful. See you, Deke. Glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you. Do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait, 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 wait. What was that? Sporting goods store. Tucker, I'm at the old wagon hotel. I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know. St. John. Up.
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run. Later, finish burning out these nests. Yeah. Useful. Okay, let's take a look around.
not. Gotcha.
Who's that?
Here we go. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. Hope I'm at the camp.
Copy that. Cope out.
Hey, Cope. Manny killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. He was a good kid. Why you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Burn, you asshole. Fuel. done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Yeah, of course you do.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie.
Deacon St. John.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Hey, Deke. How's the life in the shit?
You're stone cold.
Jazz,
you shrugged it off.
How's the ear trade going?
I know him. Let him in. I worked at the Humane Society. I saw that.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Boozer's one of us now.
You here to buy something?
Ratchet wrench.
Buzz.
Fill your bike up. Probably need it. Don't beat her up too bad. Stop by anytime.
You think?
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
When you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out. Talk you there. Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have an outlaw keep a lookout for him. More rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
Oh, here we go. That should be it. Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Just right into the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did. What? Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was old Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty cool.
Oh, hey. Jesus.
Oh,
whoa,
whoa. Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
God
damn it.
Okay.